Here's my predictions for the 2016 real estate market. 2015 saw prices rise, saw a lot of transactions, saw a lot happening in the market. I do believe in 2016 we are going to see more of the same, and that means that prices will go up slightly. And that's mostly based on what interest rates do. Assuming rates stay low, prices will go up a little bit. If the rates were to go up heavily, that would level off the prices. So that's how that's going to work. But I do believe rates are going to be pretty low. Prices will go up, meaning that first-time home buyers, you're going to have to be on your toes because that is the most competition for housing. There is a pent-up supply for housing in, say, the first-time home buyer range, which really drives up the pricing and creates, you know, as we go on through the year, you're going to run into multiple offers a lot. So it's actually now a good time, if you're watching this in December, a good time to get going if you're a first-time home buyer. For people who are moving up, meaning you're going to sell your house and buy another house, it's going to be good for you too because you're going to get a decent amount for your home. And the move-up homes, I don't think, increase in value as much as, say, the first-time homebuyer type of homes, meaning it's going to make sense for you to make a move. If you're downsizing, you got the really big house and want to go to a smaller house, it's going to be a little bit tougher because you're going to be in a price range where there are less buyers and you're going to be competing for homes where there are more buyers. So the numbers aren't going to look as pretty for you who are downsizing. Investors, if you're looking to get into flipping houses, the competition's pretty fierce in that. I'm not saying you can't flip houses, but it's fierce in that, a little bit tougher. If you're looking to get a long-term rental investment plan going, that's going to be a good idea. Let's get wise with financials and get that going. So overall, the market's going to be good. There are scenarios where the numbers aren't always going to make sense for you. That's why it's important to talk to a real estate consultant who does a lot of business, who's been doing it for a while like me, and really do the right thing for yourself and your family and your situation, whether you're buying a home, selling your home, or investing in real estate. My name again is Chuck Carstensen. I'm with RE/MAX Results, and I'm happy to help you, assist you, or at least do some consulting for you so we can help you make the right decision on your home purchase or home sale in 2016. Thanks again, and my information is around this video.